My name is Tyrone Hall. Business name is Thikkabilla Vibrations, which means echidna vibrations. I'm based here in Dubbo, teaching Aboriginal dance, Aboriginal culture, Aboriginal stories through all education schools, preschools, early childhood centres. I'm trying to bring back all the stories, all the songs, all the culture, all the dance within the Aboriginal communities. Challenges I've faced with my business, general business plan, business knowledge. I didn't even know what a business plan was until I sat down with Pete. I heard about Peter, could help me with my business, and once I had a yarn to Pete, he said, yeah, I've got this funding that could help you with. I can have 10 or 12 meetings with you to create this business plan. Peter helped me understand that there is a professional side to what I do. It's like I walk into the schools now and I drop my business plan on the table, and they know where I'm coming from, they know what I want, they know what I'm trying to get at. The value that I got from Pete is worth anyone's time. It's so valuable. Everything that he's mentioned to me or talked to me about is so valuable.